Okay, so listen, today we are going to practice about numbers, right? We have practiced numbers from number 1 to number 20, but today we are going to learn new numbers. So, but let me tell you that we are going to use some materials. So listen, the materials that we are going to use are the notebook color green about math, the notebook that has some numbers in the front page, right? So the notebook color green, the math notebook. Also, I need pencil and eraser. So three materials, the notebook, pencil and eraser. Okay, so I am going to project the, okay. Do you see the numbers on the screen? Yes, do you see the numbers on the screen? Yes?
Yes.
Yes, okay, so here we are going to practice the numbers from number 20 to number 25, right? We know numbers from number 1 to number 20, but today we are going to learn numbers from 20 to 25. Okay, here we go. Okay, everybody knows this number. This is the number 20. Everybody repeat, 20.
20.
Okay, very good pronunciation. Everybody, I want to listen to you. 20.
20.
Good. That's 20. Okay, number 20 is number 2 and number 0. Okay, next one, the next number. The next number is, look, is 21. Everybody,
21.
Everybody, repeat, please. 21.
21.
Good. That's the pronunciation. The next number. The next number is 22. 22. Everybody, repeat. 22. Okay, thank you. The next number is, look, it's the number 2 and number 3. So together are 23. Repeat. 23. Preschool 5, pay attention. Everybody, pay attention. Pay attention, listen, this is the number 23.
23.
Repeat, 23. Okay, the next number, let's continue with the next number. The next number is 24. Repeat, 24. 24. One more time. 24. Okay. Listen, preschool 5, pay attention. Concentrate and listen the pronunciation. The last number is, look, the last number is 25. Repeat,
25.
Okay, so we are going to select another volunteer. Okay. Look. She is Emily. So Emily, you are the first participant. So I am going to project the number that you're going to count, right? And you're going to tell me what is the number.
Okay.
Okay, Emily, I need you to count the stars. Listen, listen, Emily. Emily, you have a lot of stars. You have a lot of stars on the screen. I need you to count from one to until the number you need. Tiene que contar las stars que tiene en la pantalla. Cuando ya las haya contado, me dice cuál número, que, cuántas estrellas tiene en su pantalla. ¿So?
En inglés. Please.
Yes, in English, of course. So, in English. Okay, so how many stars do you have on the screen? What is the total? What is the total of stars?
20.
Okay, let's see if you are correct. Okay, yes, good job. Yes, 20 stars. Good job, Emily. You okay? We have the lion. Look. It's the lion, it's Montserrat. So Monse, you are the lion. I will project the numbers and you're going to count. Okay, Monse, get ready. I am going to turn on your microphone. Okay, Monse, I am going to show you the number that you're going to count. Look. Look at the screen. I need you to count the points that you have on the screen. How many points color red you have on the screen? And
21.
Very good. Let's check the answer. Yes, look. Great job. Yes, you have 21 points color red. Okay, so we have 21 color red. So thank you very much, Monse, for your participation. Good job. You remember the numbers, right? So practice one more time, and that way you're going to remember the numbers. Thank you, Monse. Here you have the roulette. Let's go. Okay, it is, look. It's Minnie Mouse, Minnie Mouse. So Minnie Mouse is Naomi. Naomi, are you over there? Naomi?
Hola.
Okay, look at the screen. Please look at the phone or look at the computer. I am going to project the number. Okay, Naomi, look. Okay, the points color green. I need you to count how many points do you see on the screen?
22.
Very good. Yes, that's the number. Look at the next picture. Yes, it's 22. Remember, the number 22 is number 2 and another number 2. Very good, Naomi. Let's continue practicing the numbers. Thank you for your participation, Naomi. Good job. Okay, it's the rainbow. Who is the rainbow? Who is the rainbow? It is
Paola.
Pao. Yes, Pao, you are the rainbow. Okay, Pao, listen. I will project the picture and you are going to count how many points you have on the screen. Okay. Okay, so Pao, in English, 1, 2, and 3.
3.
Okay. Let's check your answer. Look, it was 23. Yes, look. Number 2 and number 3. That's the number. Okay. Good job, Paola. So, I need you to practice one more time those numbers, right? So, memorize the numbers and the pronunciation too. Thank you. To spin the roulette one more time. Okay, look, we have a different participant. And it is Olaf. Who is Olaf? Who is Olaf? Yes, it's Zoe. Zoe. Zoe is Olaf. Okay, Zoe, I will show you the picture and you are going to count how many points you see on the screen. Okay, so Zoe, it's time to count.
24.
Okay, let's know the answer. Excellent, Zoe. It is 24. Really, 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 I really like your participation. Very good job, Zoe. You memorized the numbers. So thank you for practicing numbers in English. Thank you for your participation, Zoe Samaris. Get ready, the last participant. Okay, let's check. It is the unicorn. Okay, who is the unicorn? The unicorn is Stephanie. So, Stephanie, look, this is the number that you are going to count. Okay, here we go. So, Stephanie, you are going to count how many points you see on the screen. 1, 2, and 3.
24.
Okay, let's check the answer. Yes, Stephanie, look the number. They are 25 points, color red. 25, right? So good job, Stephanie. Thank you very much for your participation.